I was a young man then. The Seven Years' War was about to begin. I could not have imagined what the future had in store for me, nor the cost I would choose to bear. My name is Shay Patrick Cormac.
Well, you won't lack for firewood at least.
Admit it, I nearly had you.
Nearly counts for nothing, Shay. And besides, no, Rue must have run into some trouble. Who knew meeting with smugglers would lead to no good?
I still don't understand why you can't tell me what we're doing here.
Because Chevalier decided not to tell you.
I thought we were friends, Liam.
We are, but this is business. It doesn't concern you, Shay. Going too fast for you.
I'm just keeping an eye on you in case you fall down and hurt yourself.
Hurry. Best not keep Chevalier
waiting. I'm so sick.
Ready to teach him a lesson?
They don't stand a chance.
Where are your mates now, you filth rat? Talk before I bash out your brains!
Keep an eye out, lads! Their pals are still out there somewhere!
There he goes again.
Many thanks. I thought I'd be hanged.
Hunting, lads!
Set her ablaze!
Sink that French vessel!
She's no match for you!
Ha-ha! Yeah!
Sing hearty, lads. Chevalier is pleased with us.
What course would you have me set, Shay?
Time to report back to the Mentor. Wouldn't you agree?
Wise words, Captain. Wise words.
need a stronger colonial government. With or without it.
Stop! I want to...
Come on, lads.
I'll take that, you Templar dog.
No! You have no idea what you're doing, fool!
Keeping the people free from your control.
How free will you be?
You do much more than earn his trust.
Liam, do you know what Achilles writes about? I see him in his office all the time, bent over his papers.
He keeps records and accounts, studies what little is known about the pieces of Eden. And of course, he corresponds with assassins on other continents.
Of course. Liam, you could be a right horse's arse when it comes to assuming everyone knows the same as you.
It cannot help if Achilles wants me to be familiar with our counterparts in Europe and elsewhere.
He said like his favorite son.
Connor's his favorite and only son.
Then Achilles is heir. Connor may inherit the house, but you'll be mentor.
We'll see.
Whatever you say, Prince Regent of the Assassins.
Cue pocket that again. I'll throw you in the ocean.
Don't hit their minds, Shay!
what's our status? Ready to hit them, sir!
Cannot be. No! Do you even know what that is?
An ancient...
anymore.
Everyone is having metal confiscated nowadays.
Yes. Yes. The army will melt it down and turn it into weapons. War is upon us.
So, Master Franklin, what is this?
Is that the last of it?
Yes, it is, sir.
Good. Put it with the rest.
I wonder what Mother...
the way.